not the leader of a cult. Rabbit with sex. Greetings, demons, and welcome to day 4 of 7 Days of Screams 2021. And yeah, this is well overdue. I'm going to be playing Amnesia, A Machine for Pigs, which is something that I've heard a lot about. The Amnesia series as a whole is very, very well known, but I've never played any of them, so we're going to jump into a new game, and yeah, see what it's about. I'm really excited about this one. This is something that I was originally going to make videos on it last year, and just never got round to it, so yeah, this is long in the waiting, long in the making, whatever the phrase is, and yeah, let's just jump into a new match. New match? New game. My words, they trip over me every time. Ooh, forgot darkness. The music's come back in. What's gonna happen? Anything? The thing is, oh. He who makes a beast of himself removes himself from the pain of being human. Dr. Samuel Johnson. Okay. What I was going to say is that when there's a black screen...
Daddy, please don't kill me.
You never know if a black screen means the game's crashed, or whether that is part of the game when it's a game you've never played before. What is... Oh, wow. The sound design, this is already... Already so interesting. Is there a chair? Oh, hello. What is happening? What is this place? Hello? There's someone... I don't like that. I don't like that already. I mean, I seem to be breathing pretty heavily. I assume that's my character. There's footsteps. I don't like footsteps. Hello? That door just opened. No, I don't... What just happened? Hmm. What just... Where am I? What, that door just locked? Or closed? I don't know. Did I just pass out? Oh, what? Did I just like fall off of whatever I was laying on? Amnesia, Machine for Pigs. Okay. This is already very interesting and I haven't been able to play the game yet. Oh, I mean, I'm in a different location now. Wait, what? Oh, that's a table. I thought that was like a limb or something. I seem to be a little bit drunk. Is this alcohol? There's a Bible. I need to pray to the Lord Jesus. Oh. I'm not in a new location. I just fell out of the cage. Okay. It's closed here. I don't know where I'm necessarily supposed to be going. There's a door there. Can I do anything with... Oh, there's a... Figuring out which button it is, there we go. In my dreams, I see a man dressed in jaguar skins and feathered like a blooded saint. What came from the heart lubricated us. It crushed evil under its tread and liberated us all. The photied? I don't know that word. The photied heat of the jungle mirrored somewhere behind my forehead. My temple pounds, the blood bules in my skull. What is that? Is that boils? Is that just a weird font for boils? It feels as if there is something alive there, a rat, a damn rat gnawing through my brains, eating its way out into the world. Even the Londanum? Even Londanum will not quell its endless hunger. I hear my children playing in the attic, but it fills me with terror, not love. What desperate thoughts are these? You need to find a lantern to use first. I turned a light on. Oh, there's a chair. What does it tell me to interact with? It's definitely saying there's something to... Oh, I can... I have to, like, drag it open. Okay. Okay, then. Can I have the book? No? I cannot have the book. Okay, can I open this one? There's a pig mask. That's from the loading, not the loading screen, that's from the like logo thing. Okay. Is there another one over here? Yes, there is. More books. Okay. What is this? There's like a weird lock mechanism on the wardrobe. So I need to find a lantern. That's what I've been told. Oh, can I have this? When holding an object, LB to throw it, hold down right stick to move the to rotate the object and look at it from different angles. Can I pick this up? No? Can I not? I'm not allowed to have. Can I have the ball? No. Can I have the Bible? No. I don't think I can have any of the items here. Okay. I've got a chair. What is? Is there nothing over here to interact with? Can I open this door? Because this is like a bed. I thought it was like. Anything over here? I can move this chair. Can I? Hello? Hello?
Daddy, find us!
Yeah, no, thank you. I'm just gonna lock my door. I'm gonna barricade it, and I'm afraid you won't be found anytime soon. I don't know how to rotate the chairs. Right stick. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Okay. I'm taking a chair with me, though. Back off, foul demon. Oh. Well. I guess I'm not taking a chair. And of course, there's a storm going on. There's a creaking over there. Another chair. That was weirdly silent. This door is open. Yeah, I don't like how all these, Oh! No. I guess I don't interact with the bath. This is a pointless mirror, I'll say that much. Can't interact with the toilet. I don't know why I do this every year, because I really hate... I don't really want to go that way. That door's locked. There's a door over here. I can go... No, I can't. I'm far up the stairs with it. That door's locked. There's this room, which looks very similar.
I held your hand.
What?
And watched the blood pool between your
legs. Okay.
You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Eno.
Who are they?
I will take care of them, my love.
What?
I promise you this.
What? Is that my character, or is it someone else? Am I their love, or? Okay. No, I'd rather keep the light on, thank you. Is there anything over here? There's a lot of alcohol. Is there anything over here? No, that's all locked up. There's glasses, there's nothing, really. I'm gonna have to go up those stairs, aren't I? It's the only place I haven't gone yet that I have access to. I'm gonna grab a chair. I know it'll be completely redundant having it, but it just makes me feel better. Just having something to throw at anything that comes at me. If I can get through this door. Oh. Okay, I seem to have broke the game. That's fine. I'll just take a different chair. I'll be a bit more careful with this one. Right, let's venture up these stairs. I don't like how much creaking there is around this house. Nightmare children.
Papa.
No. No, I don't want to. No. Leave me alone, demon spawn. I don't want any of this. No, I can't take that. Okay. Can I open this door? Oh no, it opens this way. Oh no, it's stuck. That's fine. That's fine by me. I hear footsteps. Give me my chair back. Oh, I don't want to pull that down. No. There's something up there. You're in my chair. The chair will keep me safe. What's in here? What was that about? Is there anything in here to interact with? No? Okay. Back chair. You and me are gonna have a great adventure where we don't do the obvious jump scares. Or maybe we do. Okay. Chair, protect me, please. I'd really appreciate if you could be a guiding light in this situation, because I'm really not enjoying this. Okay. Chair, you annoy me slightly because I blame you for the fact that that is still moving. What is this? I wish I had a lantern or something. Or a torch. Come on, chair. Can I not?
There's a bad man coming.
Is there? Okay, I'm not liking this. I don't like it up here at all. Oh, a lantern. Okay, so I can light things up now. Chair, come with me. I don't like it up here. Why am I up here? Why am I up here? Do I go back down now? I don't like that. I suppose, do I go back down? You first, chair. Let's go back.
a second. Why is there a ball? Will you be my friend, ball? What do I need this lantern for? Oh, the chair is stuck in the wall. Can I get down there? No? Because I can only go up from there. Can I jump on that? Can I jump over? No. I might need to go grab the chair. Can I take this chair from the wall? Yes, cool. I managed to fix it, right. Okay, chair. You're going to be really helpful right now. I'm going to stand on you. There we go. And I can't jump over. No, ball, don't fall, please. Right, okay. Is there anything in here? I don't like how my vision's going all over the place. Is it because I'm holding the ball? No, it just seems to be doing that anyway. Is that the game? Is that supposed to be happening? I don't know. What am I supposed to be doing? Fever dream. I wake alone to a house in silence. That missing sound of children playing is like a dark and fecund sepulture, beckoning me to begin a descent to the loam, where surely only bodies may be found. No matter, my children call and I shall answer. I will find them. But they slept in the attic when they were babies in arms, and perhaps they have hidden there now. I remember I insisted upon it, midway between my bedroom and my office. And I've got this document that I read earlier. Yeah. Come on, ball. I don't like how creaky this house is when it's apparently only me that's in it. Why are these locks so intricate? Maybe a door's open now that I missed. Oh, get out of the way, chair. That must be it, right? Wait, there was a door here. There was a door, like, right here. No, am I still supposed to be in the attic? I couldn't find anything up there. Okay. The ball's there. Is there a way to... Oh. Bear? Daddy says there won't be a Christmas this year. He is much too busy. Nanny says we must not disturb him. He is ever so busy. He is gone for work before she wakes us, and often we are asleep before he returns. We found a bird in the garden with a broken wing. We gave it to Nanny, who said it was a filthy thing and hit it with a rolling pin. Later we crept downstairs to bury the body when everyone was asleep. There was a pig in the garden. We heard it sniffling about. Then Daddy came and said we had to come inside straight away. He was furious, but we think he'd been crying again. Okay. I don't like it up here, I'm gonna be honest. Can I put this through? There's a door over there, I'm pretty sure. Is there anywhere else I can go? Because I went through here and there wasn't anything. There wasn't anything, right? Is that a ladder? No, there's some wood. There's nothing up here, is there? I'm so very, very lost. There's nothing down there, so surely... Hold down RB while moving. I'm moving boxes? Am I revealing... Oh. Okay.
We're hiding, Daddy.
Could you not? Could you just not hide? That'd be most preferred. Hello, pig. Yeah, if you could just not hide from me, that would be better, I feel. There's a mouse trap and scissors. There's doors. Oh, this is the room I was in before. This is the room I was looking at. With the rocking cribs. Is there something? Oh, I think the light just scared me. I'm not cut out for this. That's so dark. It's so dark out there. There's a bedroom. Is something coming? It sounds like something's getting closer. I don't know what this is, but I want to pull it off the table. Okay. There's a lot of alcohol. Oh, more paper. Yes, he said, I know these ruins. He was a shabby fellow, all rotten with some malodorous disease. I caught him looking at me strangely, as if what he really wanted to know was how I knew of them. Biting back the temptation to box his ears for the impudence, I simply smiled and told him what my family's library contained, intriguing travel books. The literature... Oh, the illiterate oaf did not understand that, of course. He agreed to lead us anyway. I have told the children truly this will be an extraordinary adventure. If those old stones hold the financial benefits I predict, it will be merely the first of many. Anything else? No. I'll put that one away, put that one away. Can I open the bottom one? Yeah, it's kind of a Necronomicon or whatever. Nothing in there, right? Chair, you coming with me? Okay, there's nothing else here, so I guess we're moving into the wider area. That door's locked. That door's locked. Okay, there's nothing up here. It's all down the stairs. Come on. No, thank you. That's another locked door. That's a chandelier. That's another locked door. I know this painting. I can't remember what it's called, but I do recognise it. Is that a clock? That weird...
You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful...
This is cool.
No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry sent me. That they have... concerns.
Why? Concerns over what? That's an interesting... Some of these... They all look familiar, so I'm sure they are like probably famous paintings and stuff, but I just don't really recognize them like by name. There's a gun here. Yeah. Hello! Hello, hello, hello. But they slept in the attic when they were babies and arms. Yeah, I've seen that. What just happened? What just happened? I have the gun? Based on all the alcohol, I probably shouldn't have a gun, but... Okay. There's another chair friend here, so... Oh, so many doors. Chair. Come with me, chair. That door's locked. That door's locked. That door's partially open. Can I open it with the... Yes, I can. Hello.
Hello.
Precious eagle cactus fruit. Help us.
Sorry, what? I think they might have had the wrong number. Anything in here? More bottles. I think I might be a raging alcoholic. More paper. The bank is refusing credit, the ignorant swine. I sit alone at night and weep, once the children and servants are safely asleep, when they cannot hear me. My darling, how I need you now. They say I have squandered my fortune, that my investment in these latest machines has ruined the family name. What? That I was to remain a local butcher? What are these two arms compared to the multitude that can be applied, without pay, without tire? By adapting the mechanisms we find in the looms and the mills, but if the bank has its way, it will all come to nothing. If they come for the house, I swear I will kill them. I will kill them all. I will take my rifle. My rifle. What did that do? Oh. Wait, what? Those are demons. I don't know what that did. What the hell is this place?
This dawning epoch, this age of reason.
No, thank you.
Empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
No, thank you. I'll pass if it's all the same to you. There's nothing that way. No, that's another locked door. I don't have my chair of protection anymore. Please no. Please stop. That door's locked, so this is the only option. Oh no. In Lily's honour, a banquet, we will fasten that great mouth dawn over the chimney and inhale the world and suck the fairies and the nonsense clean from your dirty heart. Okay, cool. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. This was definitely an interesting start. I'm going to pause that so we don't see what's next. This is really creepy. I've played plenty of games of a similar feel to them. A lot of them came later than this. Last year I covered that one about the painter. That was very similar. Laser Fear, I think it's called. But yeah, this is I almost wish I had face cam on, because I've jumped a few times and there's not even been like the monster, which I know is actually in this. So okay, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like it, subscribe now around here. Tell me in the comments below, do you want to see more of this? I'm not jumping at this as being a Let's Play as much as other things that I've covered this week. But my, this has hit me way harder than those. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat. 6'4" and 4.